Doctor, I'm so glad you're here. Something is wrong. These portals... they're getting bigger? No. That must be a mistake. The spell you're casting... it's expanding the rift. You have to stop!
I cannot cease until all realities are one. So I am commanded by the dread Dormammu.
Let the dark magic of this dimension consume you! Focus your strength against me!
From my own!
Oh no, dear doctor. I have not finished with you yet. I've waited so long to make you mine, Strange. How the mighty have fallen!
Get up, then.
Fire in the hole!
this round.
Even a Sorcerer Supreme fails when compared to the Dread Dormammu.
Kill him,
I
feel hit.
I've waited so long to make you mine, Strange. Oh, how the mighty have fallen.
Fire
the
hole!
Even a Sorcerer Supreme pales when compared to the Dread Dormammu.
Allow me.
Finish him!
I'm cutting in!
This is but a small taste of Dormammu's mystic might.
Catching attack! So not
Yeah. waited so long to make you mine, Strange. Oh, how the mighty have fallen.
Rudo's kiss.
Even a Sorcerer Supreme pales when compared to the Dread Dormammu.
Shake it off, git. Now for my next Don't quit on me now.
This is but a small taste of Dormammu's mystic might.
Catch it, attack! Check this!
Strange tries to kill you, yet you still fight to save him. Such fascinating creature. Curse you, Strange. Your soul will be mine.
That was quite an impressive feat. But vanquishing the true Dormammu in his own realm will be nearly impossible. Lucky for us, the impossible is my specialty. I owe you an apology for all of that unpleasantness. I will, but first we need to deal with Dormammu. That was no more than a shadow of his true power. He's the master of this dimension and can twist its dark magic to his whims. Dormammu has an Infinity Stone. It's what opened the first rift between our dimensions. I tried to chase it here, but it was too late. For me, and perhaps for reality as we know it. I'm afraid so. And unless we stop him, he'll make every dimension as dark as this one. The doctor is in.
Just say the magic word.
Johnny Blaze, rise again.
I won't let you down!
Did anyone call for a doctor? We'll need to make our way to Dormammu's lair and pick up a little something extra along the way. Dormammu's toying with the Reality Stone's power. He's altering the fundamental properties of this dimension right down to our perception of it. Dormammu has imbued these mindless ones with his own essence. They won't be nearly as easy to defeat.
This round.
Yeah.
Death becomes you.
Dimension. But the Reality Stone has created an anomaly. Dark crystals that we can use to absorb and reflect Dormammu's energy. If we can find them. These are the crystals I spoke of. I can sense that you carry similar ones already. We should be able to use these to erect a mystical shield. The crystals are fused into the Mindless One's stone forms. Perhaps we could remove them. But not without a fight. Block their attack and absorb the energy. Crystals are more fragile than I expected, but there should be more as we traverse closer to Dormammu and the stone.
All of these winding paths and warp pools are giving me a bloody migraine.
I'm beginning to think I should have stayed in hell.
Huh.
Dormammu's toying with the Reality Stone's power. He's altering the fundamental properties of this dimension, right down to our perception of it.
The Kingpin had no idea the power he possessed. But I've been watching, and I now know what these crystals can do in more experienced hands. Here, let me show you. Idea what you found, do you? I was keeping my eyes on you, but perhaps the time has come for fists instead. You fight with honor. That's your first mistake. Why brawl like common ruffians when we could be working out a deal that benefits us all? You will. Soon, they'll all be mine! And you thought one of me was hard to handle.
Rise again, my friend.
You are victorious. Take your spoils. I must admit, this alliance you've built is quite inspiring. Perhaps I should craft one of my own.
Well, that was certainly unusual. Anyone know what that was all about?
All that matters is that he is gone, that we have his crystals, and that Dormammu lies ahead.